slowing down, opening the door, receiving the new guests, and going up to the Tornik, the longest gondola. Tane gondola, tane gondola. Here we are, inside the gondola. Here are the guys. Here I was taking the seat. Ta-da-da-dum, inside. There is a gate. They are opening the gate. Ah, jeez. Opa, fast. Getting fast, faster. Oh, Jesus Christ. Here they are buying the tickets. 1,000 dinar, 10 euro. Okay, let's see. Okay. The visibility is not so good, but who cares? There are some wild horses. Let's see. Horsey. I wanted to have the view and make some picture. We are still traveling high up in the air and it's snowing. It is snowing. Beautiful. Slowly getting up. Beautiful. A little bit the snow particles are disturbing my photography on the glass, but I need to put it on maybe on manual. The guys are playing football. You can't see it. There is of course no heating system in the gondola. Slow, so it starts to, jeez, maybe I can open the window. Yes, very good. I was able to open the window. Some special information. I'm not allowed to stand, not allowed to dance, no smoking, wingy, 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 left and right, making the gondola swinging. Very much not allowed. Going slowly. Dry lands and not many people, so I could have the gondola completely alone because the weather is not so auspicious, and for that reason not many people are trying it out just now. When it's sunny, then of course it's. Hello. In the gondola. But it's nice. the gondola ride takes half an hour to go up. And then the last gondola to down is at 4 o'clock. Now it's 2:30, almost 3 o'clock actually. So I don't have much time, but to go up and to walk around a little bit, for that much I have time. It's still snowing. It's better that I open the window so the glasses are not foggy. It's cool, quite cool, the snow is coming in, but at least the windows are not foggy. Snowing very nicely. If there will be sunshine, I will come once more. We will have a nice video. Why they put this black stuff? Going towards Tornik. It is a road, and there will be somewhere some lake. Beautiful lake, yes. It is the lake. Here is the lake. If you come by car, you can come by car and then come to the shore of the lake and go around and look around. It seems we are coming to a middle station. The snow is coming in. Oh my god. A middle station. If somebody is bad. Oh my god. If somebody is bad, then they are picking him out. What is happening? Jeez. There are some guys. I do not want to go out. Going slow. Jeez. The door is closed. The middle station is over. And we continue our ride in the abyss, over the abyss. Oh, and here is the lake. The lake. Beautiful lake. Pity that the window is not clean. Very pity. There is the lake. Quite big lake. Nice big lake. Okay, let's show the lake. The beautiful lake. As much as we can. Ah. love to stand up. Oh my God. Oh my God. We are still in the air. This plateau is more snowy. I think we are on the most steep part of the road. Very steep actually. So nice forest. Trees and snowing. Snow, snow, snow. Gondola. This already looks real winter. Snow and mountains, pine trees. Wow, this is the steepest part. Very steep part. Extremely steep. We are coming from there. But I will not show that so much because we will come back anyway. So I will show the return path also, record. But we are going up and up and up. And here is stones and rocks and very steep. My eardrums are working. The pressure, I feel the pressure. 1400 meter is coming, approaching. I think we have arrived to the goal. This was the little car we came up, and here we are, Tornik. Jeez, real winter. Very nice. And here we are back. Jeez, this is really, really cold. Look at the snow, very strong. Very strong snowfall, very strong. The wind, jeez. Very strong wind. Very strong wind. fence, so there are not so strong wind.
But there is lots of snow.
Jeez. Snowing white out completely. Cold wave, a beautiful cold wave. We are going down. In the whiteout. Wow. Very strong wind. This was, ladies and gentlemen, a short experience on the Tornik, but a really winter one. Coming over the valley. It's like in the Star Wars movie. A bit left and right. Dingy. Two boys behind me, they came up in a tiny jacket. They were dressed not so much well. Very strong wind. You can see it from the snow. Brale kako duva. There are no more people coming up because it's 4 o'clock finish. This is the last tour. Going down. Wow, very wild. A wild winter in 9 of March. March. Ah, here is the lake. Here is the lock. That's it, the lake is gone. Wow, it's a waterfall, what the heck? There is the end of the lake. Ouchies, can't focus. Oh yeah, it's a dam. Dam, it's a dam. Bye bye lake. Winter lake, beautiful lake. Approaching the middle station. I asked if the guy if he could wipe a little bit the window from this ice and snow, He said it is frozen to the glass. He don't want to scratch it. So he can't do it.
Let's see the computer system.
And now the turbo. The turbo fast startup. Like the electric engine on the car. Okay, start. Km/h. Huge torque. Gondola. The golden gondola. Zlatibor. Beautiful. For some, this will be a long, boring video. Fat guy talking too much. Nonsense. There is actually a road going up to Tornik. Or Turnik. Actually, in Russian, Turnik is the two metal bars where the people are pulling them up by hands. That's called Turnik. After this freakish cold, Siberian cold with strong wind, it will be very nice to be in the room and have some hot tea. We can see that the snow is slowly building up, covering the whole area. I applied for an excursion to Drevengrad. But we will see. The guy did not call me yet, so maybe he didn't collect enough people. The minimum was 6 people to go tomorrow. It's around 4 o'clock and he didn't call, so nothing. There will be nothing. Close up. Unfortunately, on this digital camera, I can't change the focus. So it's focusing on the glass, not on the tree. But still, it's very strong wind. And it's cold, very cold. Somebody said that there will be minus 9 degrees of Celsius. And with this cold wind, and it could be so cold. I mean, maybe not now, but in the evening. Freakish cold. The super strong wind. When it's strong like this, it can build snow mountains in places where you don't expect. When it was sunny 2 days ago when I come, I was thinking, oh my god, maybe I could have come by motorcycle. That would be the craziest, dumb idea. The weather is changing so quickly in the mountains. Here you can see the speed. speed of the wind and the snow. I have still some little bit of battery for recording. We are coming home slowly. Temperature will be like that, deep minus, it definitely will build up even more. Still, the heat is also very strong wind, even though the height is not so high, but it's very strong wind. Vertically, she is. We are back to Zlatibor, to the home base of the Golden Gondola. The snow is covering Zlatibor slowly, and then in the evening there will be more cold. Slow down, jeez! Turbo, wow! Slow down, fuck. Okay. The guy is coming out to welcome me. Here are the two guys who are frozen, deep frozen fish with the two tiny jackets. Slowing down also. Coming out, and the snow is Zlatibor. Yes, this is what I wanted.